This answer is going to show my only childness growing up, but I would totally have Stuart Little as a pet. He's small and portable and can talk, so it's like a small, portable, built-in best friend. Like, who doesn't want one of those?